let me tell you, every competition pair that we've seen so far has either been reaction times identical or separated only by one or two thousandths